Hi friends, currently a lot of adapters we have. Now I will show you how to find out the watts of the adapter, 65 watts, 90 watts or 45 watts. Presently if you are having a laptop charger, means how many watts is there in your adapter, I will show you how to identify this. See, simply now we have one 45 watts adapter is there. I will show you how to identify this. In most of the adapters they are mentioning the watts, but in some of the adapters they are not mentioned. In this adapter it's already mentioned. I will show you the it's on first line. You can check here, it's an 19.5 volts, 2.31 amps. If it is 2.31 amps, means it's in 45 watts. If it is 3.33 or 3.25, means it's in 65 watts. If it is 4.62 amps, means it's in 90 watts. I have one more adapters we have. In this adapter, you can identify it's an 3.25 amps, means it's an 65 watt adapter. And also, I have one more charger. It's an 4.62 amps, means it's an 90 watts. In most of the adapters they are mentioned here, see, it is showing 65 watts, means 3.33 amps, means 65 watts. You can check here, it's a 3.5 amps, but they are not yet mentioned here. It's a 65 watts. And one more 65 watts adapter we have. It's an 3.25 amps. For this, you need to identify the adapters like this. I'll show you one more for 45 watts. It's already as shown. It's an 2.31 amps, means 45 watts. Okay, thank you.